All right, so here's the rundown of the shot.
I promised you one yesterday. So I've got this light hanging up here, and the lights are on. And I want to get a little bit of ambiance going here. So I've got a softbox over here, just basically raking some light in on the side so you could see it. This light back here has got a purple gel on it, lighting the backdrop.
This light here has got a 30-degree grid. Just kissing some light on this side here. I'm dragging the shutter. My speed, well, I'm not really dragging the shutter. I'm at 800 ISO f13 because I want to get a little bit of a starburst effect happening on those lights there. So I want a smaller aperture. The shutter speed is about a 50th of a second because I want to try to get some of these shadows going on the backdrop. I'm going to turn the fluorescent lights off.
And show you what it looks like. That is the effect right there. That's all I got for today. More no. Oh, another thing. My color balance is, I'm not actually at 10,000 degrees Kelvin because I really wanted to actuate the or see the purple color in the background, because if I went to 2,500 or like about 3,000, it would be very blue.
So again,
I'm not sure what happened to the color balance. That's, there we go. So that's what we got.
That's all I got for now. As always, more novice later. Oh, and happy Easter. I'll see you tomorrow.